I really don't know what to do. I've been to all the areas. Been through all this. I'm really sick of fighting these things. Brad, a man of few words. And very angry glare. God damn it. Alright, WSAD. This guy's still out of it. He's just done for the rest of the game. So today, it snowed, and yesterday, it snowed, and earlier in the week it snowed, and before that it snowed. Wait! Oh shit! This is what you're supposed to do! I never even saw that hole in the wall! I'm a fucking idiot. Damn, took me forever. You guys are probably like, just go in the hole, man. Anyway, it's super wintry. And all the moisture is frozen. So it's really dry. I'm gonna go buy a gun. God damn it. Oh, I fucked it up. Dang it. Hey, that's actually a pretty decent move. Brad leveled up. I hate random encounters. Games like this where you take a few steps and then gotta fight enemies, I hate games like that. I like the rest of this game, but not that specific mechanic. Those things do a shitload of damage. How do you get up there? That's what I want to know. Oh, dang it. Oh, I thought that damaged you. Well, that's nice. Wait a minute. I think it's the other one that has the hidden dude that sells weird stuff. I think I'm going totally the wrong way. But no, it is this guy. Sweet. This is where I wanted to go. This dude is probably my favorite in the game. Just cause he doesn't make any fucking sense. I love all the sound effects. Like the exit sound effect where he goes meh. Alright, I'm gonna figure out what is up there. Once you have the bike, okay. So you can't get up there until you have the bike. Just like you can't do anything in sub area 3, which is here, I think, which is the place that has all the weird ledges. So I hope that if I rest, it will bring back the Lucha Man. Yeah, okay, we're good. He has a lot of health, but not a lot of defense. Does he even have a lot of health? No, he doesn't. Brad has a lot of health. Rage sucks. He doesn't have much health. He is a much lower level, though. It's 3 levels back. Alright. Now I'm good to rock and roll. Let's do this. I almost made it all the way through, dang it.
Here we go.
These fucking little ass snakes are vicious, man. Hey, buddy. You just lying down? I kind of feel bad about that one. My head is unstoppable. Big shot. My entire party. It heals poison. Oh god, what the fuck is this? Oh god. Charmy. Yeah, you're real charming, buddy. Weird and pissed. Jeez, dude. These guys are hitting big hits.